because I have not been capturing the wonderful conversation and moments we've been having, and I'm cherishing this, so I'm archiving. I'll get it on. I gotta turn that off. It there. There?
There, yeah.
Okay. She wants to control volume levels too. Notice that. 35, not 50. Hello. Older than you. See, I have to sing at a whole different pitch at this level. Otherwise, I'll blow the song off. Wearing gloves, so that's how you sing it. Ooh, ooh, say ooh. Wearing gloves.
100.3 to sound.
What the?
Most radios do.
Ass. Voice inside me. Pat Benatar. You know this song? And something.
Mm-hmm.
We're here.
Yep.
Which, this one?
Right by that building.
This building. This is your building?
No, it's right by here.
Isn't this a gay and lesbian center?
Is it really?
Isn't it right around here? What is this building? Mountain Vine Plaza. Are you in here?
No.
Okay.
It was on the other side, I said.
Motion.
It's
oh!
Coinga.
I've come here to a lot of red carpet premieres. This is the Motion Picture Academy right here. Did you know that?
Of course, I live in here.
Yes, I'm having a challenging time with my union right now. Oh, I may have to sue them. Because they're not giving me my numbers to do films. Because they said I can't produce them, direct them, appear on them, and run them through my company.
Why are you doing that?
Why can't I do that? Brad Pitt does that, Tom Cruise does that, everybody else does it. Why can't I do it? Why am I being exempt?
Because
that's restraint of trade. I can't work with my own company? Fuck you. That's a federal law you're breaking. It's restraint of trade. You can't block me from working with my own company. Are you insane? And that's what the union is doing. So I told them I may take them to federal court and sue them. Because it's the restraint. Is it back here? Wow, there's a party going off the hook right here right now. Did you know that?
I figured.
It usually is.
They have parties here all the time.
Yes, that's why you moved here, right? Because the party's all the time.
No, I don't
party like all the time.
So
party
I
all
like
the
parties
time.
Sometimes.
Okay,
it's,
good.
Yeah, it's like sometime parties.
Do you like to stay home too?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Because I don't like having to go out all the time.
Like
I'd like to stay
50%
home.
50% of the time, I like
yeah.
to stay home.
Will you come and meet my cats?
No, I'm going home.
Not now, but sometime. Maybe. See my garden with berries and stuff.
I don't know.
Oh, wow. I thought we were going somewhere, and now you've already shot me down at the garden.
I'm not... go that way.
Okay. You're not what?
I'm not shooting you down. I'm just saying. I don't know.
Left, right.
Oh, it's on the right.
Oh, it's right here?
It's right there.
That's cute.
No, that's cute. That's not that cute.
This is yours?
But mine is cute, yeah. Mine is cute. These are not cute. Stop.
Okay, well, I gotta stop where I can pull over and not, you know, get a ticket for pulling over there.
Good.
I'm just thinking out loud. Back up by the Army Jeep, but you should probably get up before I back up next to a trash can.
That's so good. I'm
not
sure I have all my stuff.
Yeah, that's why I said let me get the door also.
There it is.
Oh, you know what? I can back up. There's an open spot there. We won't be even blocked by a trash can. I still want to back in for them. Do you want some furniture?
Not.
Look at that. There's a old dresser, literally old dresser. Oh my god. All right, take your time.
Wait, I need my coat.
Yeah, take your time. No worries. You can probably find about 10 pounds of what we've dropped in there.
Oh my god.
You might want to shake it off or you'll be leaving it all over the place. have everything? You're sure? Well, if not, you have my number, right? Okay, I've been off radar for a lot of hours, and a lot of people have been trying to get a hold of me, but I just had the time of my life, and I needed to chill for a minute, because everybody's been blowing my fucking phone up, celebrities, assholes, everybody wants something for free, of course, again. Folks, sometimes, excuse me, it really is fucking annoying.